Emergency preparedness drills occur regularly at our local hospitals because of increasing concern over the Ebola virus. Well, today's drill at Oakwood Hospital in Wayne took on added importance. 7 Action News reporter Dave Llewellyn has that story.
A shuttle bus pulls up to the emergency entrance, and the hospital team goes right to work. Dressed in hazmat and personal protection equipment, they help a man who became ill and vomited on a flight arriving at Metro Airport.
We never know when this is going to occur, so we do these drills so that we can better prepare ourselves at a moment's notice. We have to be prepared for maybe one individual or 20 individuals. We don't know.
The Ebola communicable drill for staff is taking on even more importance now that cases of the deadly virus are a reality in the U.S.
This drill was planned a few months ago. The Ebola thing kind of got added a month or two ago.
Students from Henry Ford Community College played the role of ill patients. Oakwood Wayne is the closest hospital to the airport, so staff here must be ready in case this scenario were to play itself out for real.
I would not say that there is fear here, certainly caution. Everybody wants to do their job and do it correctly and keep our patients safe as well as ourselves.
Oakwood regularly holds preparedness drills, but this one takes on even more interest, more emphasis, because of Ebola in the U.S. In Wayne, Dave Llewellyn, 7 Action News.